Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is Evie. Today is super, super exciting. My first ever Blackbird print code mystery box has come. So let's open it together and find out what is in there. Now there may be some spoilers, so if you haven't got yours yourself, maybe wait, or if you want a sneak peek, then stay tuned. Okay. Just know it yet. So first I just grab out the list. Things you can see what's in there. So yeah, it's just a description of the box, its contents, and all that jazz. This theme is planner or planner girl, I can't recall which one. So the first thing is the jewelry, which is these really, really pretty earrings, and then a cute little paper clip with a bow, both super, super cute. Then we have a blue pen with some gems in it, and there's a gem up the top as well. And then I test it out. It writes really smoothly, actually. It's really nice and easy to write with. And it's actually a blue pen. Then we have marble sticky note card. I love marble, so that's cool. And then we get into like the sticker kit and the die cuts and all that sort of thing. So first up we have a journaling card, floral on this side, and then on the back there's this gorgeous washi stack. And then this really, really surprised me, these foiled bows. I was like, yay, foil bows! And then we have some die cups, and I just see if they're sticker ones and which they are. So there's a camera, a planning cup that says big plans, and a pretty bow. Then we get to the sticker kit. This is an Erichondrin kit. These are the full boxes. I like the colours of this actually. So you get those ones, a double box, a desk and so forth, some stickers, a yellow planner stack, washi tape, and of course a girl looking at a planner. This one is your bottom washi, glitter strips, some appointment boxes, and habit tracker. off appointment boxes, deckers, and flasks. How much is weekend ban on decors? What is the dose? Check boxes. Have a check it, squishy strips and some extras. Yeah, I really like this one. It's awesome. Definitely will be contemplating some more Blackbird poker mystery boxes. Thanks for watching. Please thumbs up, subscribe, all that jazz, and I will see you all in my next video.